I found this fabric for $2 a yard and thought it could be fun to make it look like an expensive Palm Springs party dress. Let's start by drafting our pattern and making it fit form to our mannequin. Now that we've contoured our cotton to our mannequin, we can then draw our style lines out, cut out the pattern, and then cut out our actual fabric. It's now time to stitch the bodice together. For some reason, this is always my favorite part of the process. It's time to press our seams open. This fabric is so gratifying to press. I've now pleated the shoulder piece and we'll do a running stitch with a hand needle, which will keep the pleats in place. The last step is to sew on the lining and the skirt to the dress. We can then hand stitch our shoulder piece to the top of the dress. I decided to also make a waist belt and drive to the middle of Palm Desert to show you guys what this dress looks like in a really great setting. What do you think of this $6 Palm Springs retro party dress?